started from the bottom, now we're here. Hitting niggas with a foreign round chopper, bruh. Hitting them with a bat. Anything we could get our hands on to get some money, man. We never gave a fuck about the life, bruh. We broke, we poor, we need our money fast, bruh. We get it in, we sell drugs, we do whatever we need. This is a real life, bruh. If you really wanna talk, you gon' get your teeth knocked. That's how it is. People in the group don't get that though. They all talk, they no bite, bruh. That means they don't fight after they wanna hit niggas, bruh. They gon' get their teeth knocked, bruh. We never gave a fuck about anybody in our life, bruh. Care about yourself, that's how it really is. That's how you get out the group home and everywhere else. Care about yourself, don't be a follower. Be a leader, bruh. That's what people taught me in my whole life. I always wanted to be a rapper, look where I'm at now, bruh. I'm all the way to the top, making real dough right now. More green money coming in my pocket fast, bruh. Doing lyrics, doing everything I could. I'm the best rapper alive in the studio, bruh. Back in the studio, every day trying to make my rap songs for all my fans out there. They're doing real fast with a third round chopper, bruh. A third round chopper going through a nigga face. We never play around with a third round race. Man, you going fast, you getting money real clean. That's how we do it when we in the studio bleed. Man, we getting money, we getting necklace, getting brand new shoes. Getting spotted by different studio people in the whole wide world, bruh. I'm coming famous now. Moving the state to state just to see how it is, bruh. Think I'm going back to California, that's where my life depends on me, bruh. When I really wanna rap, I'm from Turlock, I'm a flap, bruh. That's where I start rapping at in the whole wide world, bruh. Never give a fuck about anybody laughing but some myself, bruh. Trying to keep myself alive every day of my life. It depends on me every day of your life, bruh. Think about yourself and you're gonna get messed up. Think about other people, that's the thing you're gonna get really messed up too. You really have to think about both. It depends on the time and day, dude. When you at your job, depend about the people you work with, the people you care about, bruh. Most of all, man, that's how we do it in the studio, bruh. That's how we give a fuck about niggas with a phone around chopper, bruh. Never give a fuck. Hitting niggas with a third round chopper, bruh. A 50 round chopper, bruh. With a 40, with a 30, a third round chopper, bruh. Going through your face, I got off top of top. Never gave a fuck about a nigga hitting legs, bruh. Disrespect the squad and you're bound to get that don't split. Never gave a fuck on life on right. Man, messing with the squad and I'm bound to get your don't split, bruh. Never gave a fuck about a nigga in life, bruh. I'm about to air them all out. Laying them on the floor where I air them all out, man. They're disrespecting my family, bruh. We don't do that in the squad. I'm about to hit you with the 40, man. I don't give a fuck. My 40 with my 30. The 4-5 with a 30 makes it sound better when it comes out. Just to let you know, you ain't going to leave the squad. We're bound to hit you with the 4-round chopper, bro. Never gave a fuck. I'm about to hit you up. Hit you with the 30. Hit you with the 40. Nigga, you a bitch, nigga, cuz. Fuck out my house, cuz. Alright, here it goes.